antibiotic abuse. Pharmacists in China sell antibiotics without prescriptions. A study by researchers at Hangzhou Zhejiang University School of Medicine has found antibiotics are easily bought without a prescription in many retail pharmacies in China. The study, published in the journal Antimicrobial Resistance and Infection Control, details that 80% of China's retail pharmacies sell antibiotics without a prescription. The researchers came to this conclusion after surveying 1,106 pharmacies in 13 Chinese provinces. The results of their survey showed that 925 of the pharmacies sold antibiotics without prescriptions. Although antibiotic abuse is a problem the whole world faces, it is especially evident in mainland China. Health experts have warned that the country is at great risk of superbugs resistant to antibiotics. One such superbug is the methicillin-resistant Staphylococcus aureus infection, or MRSA. In 2016, world leaders at the G20 summit formalized a plan against antimicrobial resistance, including making antibiotics prescription-only in all Chinese pharmacies by 2020. In 2018, scientists from the University of Melbourne found that a superbug related to MRSA could be found in hospitals worldwide, and some of its strains could resist two of the most common antibiotics. They concluded that the superbug was spreading rapidly because of the high use of antibiotics in intensive care units. Other scientists have warned that hospital superbugs have also become tolerant to alcohol-based disinfectants. Therese Hesketh, one of the new study's authors, said, "Following strong leadership by the Chinese government, antimicrobial stewardship has improved in hospitals in China over the past 10 years, but little is known about access to antibiotics in retail pharmacies." She recommended that care be taken to enforce the regulations around these sales. According to the South China Morning Post, the study had 40 medical students visit pharmacies and pretend they were suffering from mild upper respiratory tract problems. However, they did not exhibit any visible symptoms. The medical students then recorded their experience, showing that 25% of pharmacies sold the students antibiotics after they described only mild symptoms, while 52% sold them antibiotics only when they asked for them, and 6% sold them antibiotics when they asked for a specific type. Only 10% of the pharmacies in the study refused to sell the students antibiotics because they required a prescription. The study authors concluded that China has made little progress towards their 2016 G20 summit goal of making antibiotics prescription only.